this Mexican shredded beef is dripping with flavor and perfect for taco night. Let's make a marinade by blending together a fresh red onion, apple cider vinegar, beef broth, lime juice, chipotle peppers, adobo sauce, and an array of tantalizing seasonings. In a slow cooker, place a chuck roast in there and pour the sauce over it. Can't forget the garlic. Mix together and cook on low for 8 hours. Shred the meat and it's ready to enjoy. Let the fiesta begin.